Okay, ma. Or what are we doing tonight?
We are making dough for empanada.
Wow.
Yes. And prepare 1.5 cups of flour. 1 large egg. Then 3/4 cup of water.
Apple cider. Water, cup of water, and then after mixing all together, you put it in a refrigerator for just 1 hour. And after 1 hour, try it like this. So here it is. And using my mug for empanada.
This is the filling for the empanada. Oh, and then with egg. But the original recipe, ma, is egg. It should be that. It should be egg. But that will do the honey.
Yes. Just okay, push this together.
Wow.
Hopefully you don't need this.
But if you don't have that shaper, ma, you can manually
you don't need to use
do it, right?
Just
press the edges.
Yeah, use your hand. So I'm not using my gloves because it's difficult to use gloves in making that.
Open one. And then we will just keep. Oh, you will just keep on repeating the same process, right?
Same process. So I'm using this small, but it's not necessary.
Show you later the
finished
product.
Yes.
Hello guys. So this is how to make empanada. One of the most famous Filipino food. You can see we are using like some sort of a shaper to shape the empanada, and on the edges of it you need to like press it like that. Okay, we are now frying the empanada. That's the filling. Yum yum, sarap.